Namaste, my name is Rohil Jethmalani and I'm from India, a yoga teacher from India who has been practicing for the last 20 years. And since my childhood, I have been sort of brought up in these lineages and this ancient traditions of yoga, where today I'm going to teach you some things that I have gained over my past, where I have gone to different masters, different teachers, and I've sort of distilled these methods which are really amazing to optimize our potential. So I'm going to be sharing with you two exercises, one to energize and one to relax your system. Both are going to be about 5 minutes each. And I really beg you to sort of leave everything aside, put your phone down and really do these practices with me, because in our distracted world where we are constantly consuming all kinds of content, it's really important to just give the time to experience these things that can really transform our lives with just 5-10 minutes a day. So I want you to begin by coming to sit in an upright position, just leaving the phone, whatever you were doing right now, just putting it aside and coming to close your eyes with your back straight, taking a long deep inhale and exhaling completely. And I just want you to tune in to how you're feeling at this moment. What sensations are arising within your body? What thoughts were there in your mind right before? Just sort of experiencing where you're at this moment so that you have a frame of reference as we continue to do these exercises. And now once again, opening your eyes. And the first exercise that we're going to do is called Kapalbharati, but we're going to use hand movements with it. So it's sort of a cathartic practice, something that sort of brings release of emotions. So if you're feeling stuck, if you feel low energy, lack of vitality, sort of depressed, this is a really good practice to energize you, to pick you up, and so that you feel better to go through the day. An amazing practice to do early in the morning. So here we're going to raise our hands up. So we're going to have the hands about sort of parallel to the floor. And with every exhale, you're going to bring the elbows together, sort of rounding your back slightly. With every inhale, you're going to open the chest, bringing the hands back. Every exhale, rounding, bringing the elbows together. So as we do this, when we exhale, we're going to draw the belly in. So exhaling, you're going to push the belly in and inhale, sort of release. Exhale in, inhale out. Yeah. If you feel dizzy or you have an existing condition of high blood pressure, I would advise you to go slowly. Also, if you find it too difficult to do the hand movements, you can just have the hands on your knees and do it, just the breathing without the hand movements. So let's begin. Your body, it sort of boosts other gas absorption, so you absorb more carbon dioxide, and this leaves you feeling very vital. So it's sort of a replacement for your coffee or your any other sort of stimulant that you need to get you through the day. So sometimes just a few minutes of breath work, it's a lot healthier for your body and it can really boost the way you feel. So let's continue. Let's do another round of this. So we can do another round together. Again, we can continue with the same movement. So inhale, bring your hands out, exhale in, or I'll show you another movement that's also possible, where on the inhale, you draw the hands back, hands up and slightly back. And as you exhale, you bring the elbows together and curving the spine. So inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Yeah. And every time you exhale, you're going to draw the belly in. Throughout this practice, we're going to breathe through the nostrils, not breathing in through the mouth at all. So inhale, drawing the hands up. And exhaling all the air out. This time you're going to hold the breath after exhaling. So exhaling all the air, placing the hands on the knees, chin to chest, holding the breath. So this is great to do right before you go to sleep. Sometimes, a lot of the times, we find a lack of energy during the day when we're supposed to work, and then when we are about to fall asleep, we actually have the mind is racing all over the place. We have hundreds of thoughts, ideas, inspirations, and we're not able to sleep. So doing both these practices helps to balance that aspect so that you have the correct and the right amount of energy at the right time of the day, and so you can sleep better as well as work and do your things during the day with a lot more vitality and energy. So for this technique, it's called Brahmari, which is the B breath. So we are just going to bring our fingers, we are going to bring all our fingers, our thumb is going to be placed on the ear lobes. So we're going to place the thumb on the ear lobes, placing your ring finger on the nose. So you place the finger where the cartilage meets the bone. So where the bone sort of begins at the tip of the nose, that's where you place the ring fingers. And then you have the middle finger resting on the eyebrow and the index finger on the crown of the head. So here we're going to take a long deep inhale, closing your ears with your thumbs, and as you exhale, you're going to make a a B sound. So you're going to go. So when you practice this, what this does is that reverberation that's sort of happening in your head is very deeply relaxing. It's also, science has found that it basically allows us to go more easily into a deep sleep or REM because it sort of stimulates this sort of theta brainwave state that is associated with deep relaxation and sleep. So this is a great practice to do right before bed if you're having difficulty sleeping. It's something you can also do lying down on the floor. So placing your thumbs to cover your ears, taking a long deep inhale, covering your nostrils with your ring finger, index and middle finger on the forehead and the eyebrows, and exhaling, making a sound. Inhale deeply. And exhale, making a humming sound. Inhale deeply. Keeping your thumbs closing your ears, your ring finger just resting on the bone of the nostril, and exhale as you make a humming sound. And slowly again, once again, opening your eyes. Thank you so much for practicing with me. I am offering also a lot of techniques, many different techniques and different tools that you can use to really increase your vitality, to optimize your potential, to really become a better version of yourself. So these are techniques that are very ancient, that come from the Indian Himalayas. They come from yogis who have practiced for many thousands of years. And I've sort of distilled the best of these techniques in a short course, which is quite comprehensive. And you can check the link to buy the course. And I really hope to see you on the other side to invest in yourself and become the best version of you. Thank you.